Olympic head arrested in alleged ticket scam. European Olympic Committee's president, Pat Hickey of Ireland, arrested in Rio de Janeiro in alleged ticket scalping scheme. For more details, click on the link below.